Bye, Dad.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
Home.
You're not going anywhere. Nobody's going anyplace unless it's back into those two rooms.
There she is.
I got this. What you two need to understand...
Dad?
Yes? Stay.
Let me just talk to my sister alone, okay? Woman to woman. You think I can help?
All right. You can talk to her. But remember, I'm trusting you.
I promise we won't try to make a break for it.
Okay.
Steph. What's wrong?
No friends.
You can't expect to make friends the first day. You know, when I started kindergarten, I didn't know anybody either.
What about Kimmy?
We were just in the same class, but I didn't talk to Kimmy for 6 months.
Because she's an airhead.
She's not an airhead. She just hates thinking. It's probably why we're not in the same class anymore. I just got stuck in a room full of omelet heads where I don't know one person. It's pretty scary.
Real scary.
But Steph, you can't run away every time you're scared. If you don't try new things, you'll never know what you're missing out on. Where did I hear that? Oh no, he was right.
Who is right?
You don't know him. Anyways, making new friends takes time. But you got one really good friend at school already.
Who?
Me. And I'm right down the hall, room 7. You can't miss me. I'm the only omelet head with blonde hair.
Thanks.
Steph, I'll go back to my class if you go back to yours, okay?
Okay.